weekend at Hampton High School, someone broke into the building and robbed the school's most prized possessions.
Hampton High School has a long tradition of excellence in many areas like sports and music. Teams and clubs have won many championships and have been awarded dozens of trophies over the years. This past weekend, many of those trophies were stolen and are still missing, along with the thief.
As you're cleaning on weekend, all the doors are usually locked. No one can get in the building without using the security pad on the outside of each door. I don't know how anyone could have gotten in.
No one can get in the building without using the security pad on the outside
of each door.
It's a shame. We are so proud of our students and everything they have accomplished over the years. Our athletic team has accomplished so much, as well as our music department. I can't understand why anyone would want to steal their trophies.
It seems like a lot of people are upset about what happened here over the weekend. If anyone has any information about the robbery, they are asked to contact the police or the school immediately. From Hampton High School, I'm Mike Burrell. Back to you in the studio.